I'm Private Russo. I'm Private Rivera.
And I'm Private Chase.
And all of our training up to this point has helped us prepare and be successful in the first week of Blue Phase.
The beginning of this week, we focused on live grenades and qualifying with our grenades.
Towards the end of the week, we went to a buddy team live fire exercise at Omaha Firing Range.
Me personally, I really enjoyed Omaha, which is, I would call, the ultimate soldier's battle drill. I almost want to join infantry now because of it. I got the sound off loud and just double tap and fire out of my weapon a lot.
My favorite part was the grenade qualification. It really showed how our confidence has grown since day one of basic training. And the way we were moving, the way we were sounding off, and the way we were motivated really showed how confident all of my battle buddies have become.
My favorite part about this week's training was definitely the team working aspect, because it really showed how much trust we put in our battle buddies by going through the firing range and having to trust that they're going to do the safe thing and point their weapon in a safe direction, and also knowing that they trust us to do the right thing and point our weapon in a safe direction and not hurt them.
Check out this week's video. Strike hard!
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn.